Begin by finding a position that feels good for your body and getting comfortable. Allow your body to relax, letting go of muscle tension. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Take a moment to reflect on things in your life that you're grateful for, whatever that might be for you. Bring to mind your easy-to-love person or animal. Take a few moments to cultivate love for them. Let your connection with your easy-to-love person or animal bring up a sense of love in your heart. Feel that love in your heart and really enjoy it. With this love in your heart, allow yourself to continue to cultivate love in a way that feels good for you. Either one that's familiar for you and well established, a tried and true way that you enjoy cultivating love, or perhaps a newer and more interesting way that feels alive right now, that you'd like to experiment with. In any case, allow yourself to cultivate positive thoughts and feelings, and enjoy those feelings of love in your body as they arise. Very good. Now, take a few moments to consider if there's any way that these feelings of love that you've cultivated might like to manifest in your life as acts of kindness. If any intentions to be of benefit arise, store them in your memory and your heart, planning to be of benefit in these ways as you're able. Thank you for your practice. May this love that we've cultivated be of benefit to all beings.